Hey, Jazz. You're mad with this shit.
Drop it.